I am here at the India International Science Festival in Calcutta or Kolkata. Behind me is one of India's finest missiles called the LRSAM, or the Long Range Surface to Air Missile. And I have with me K. Nageswara Rao. He's a scientist at the Defense Research and Development Lab in Hyderabad, the key laboratory which makes India's missiles. Mr. Rao, what is the speciality of this LRSAM?
This LRSAM is a long-range surface-to-air missile developed with the collaboration from IAI, Israel, and DRDO. The main purpose of the missile is to equip our Indian Navy ships from aerial targets. Aerial targets means aircrafts, helicopters, and also missiles, so that this LRSAM missile can be launched from the ship to hit the targets of aerial targets approximately 70 kilometers away, so that we can safeguard our naval ships. And the missile is having a dual pulse solid propulsion system, and it is guided by INS in the mid course and seeker based at the terminal guidance.
So what was the necessity? You are specialists on missiles. India respects both DRDL and RCI, which are missile specialists, where Dr. Kalam also worked. Yes, what was the need to go to Israel? Why did we need to work with Israel?
Some of the technologies that is with the Israel, we have a friendly relationship with Israel, and we are developing likewise with Russia also. This is the policy decision, and then the missile can be developed faster if we have take up the missile development with the collaboration with the friendly countries. That's why the missile has been taken up.
And is this an inducted missile? Now, is the Navy using it? Is India being protected by this missile?
Yes, sir. Now, already around 60 operational missiles were delivered to the Navy, and almost the development has been completed, and further development is in progress in the BDL Hyderabad.
Which is the missile where we actually produce the missile for giving it to the...
Yes, sir.
You are happy with the product which you have given to the Navy?
Yes, sir.
And what is the future of this particular missile?
The future is that this missile, and it can be configured again onto the to be launched from the aircrafts, the other versions of the missile, and also from the ground to safeguard our assets.
So that was Mr. Nageswara Rao, who works with the main missile lab of India, telling us that this LRSAM is a special missile which has been made to safeguard India's ships when they are on the high seas. A range of about 70 kilometers and used for very special purposes. A joint development between India and its friendly country, Israel. At the India International Science Festival in Kolkata, Pallava Bagla.